acknowledge that this is the first knowledge transfer center, or KTC, of this kind in Malaysia, which signifies and exhibits a successful industry university partnership. I'm glad when Prof. Umar was telling us that USM is engaged with more than 2,000 industries throughout Malaysia as well. Congratulations. I said we're proud to be USM alumni. And also USM alumni, the student leader here before. And not only a student leader, but also a golden boy. What? It's a fine example of partnership on knowledge creation and management, especially designed KTC USM model, and should be a showcase to be replicated. I'm going to tell all the other users to replicate what USM is like. USM hosts the National Knowledge Transfer Program Secretariat, and I'm pleased to announce that Ministry will continue to support future knowledge transfer program. His Excellency Dr. Makio Yagawa, thank you for coming today